Braden, you got to keep a positive attitude. Heads up, Justin.
Probably gonna go under.